Thank you. Thank you. There once was a man named Gold Roger who was king of the pirates. He had fame, power, and wealth beyond your wildest dreams. Before they hung him from the gallows, these were the final words he said.
My fortune is yours for the taking, but you have to find it first. I left everything I own in one piece.
Ever since, pirates from all over the world set sail for the Grand Line, searching for One Piece, the treasure that would make their dreams come true.
Yo! Die, die, yo!
Don't give it up, Luffy!
Dream.
Don't give it up, Zoro!
Dream.
Don't give it up, Nami!
Dream.
Don't
give it up,
no!
Here's how the story goes, we find out about a treasure in the Grand Line. There's no doubt, the pirate in his eyes on, and he'll sing, I'll be king of the pirates, I'm gonna be king.
Gallo, gallo, gallo,
his name is Luffy.
That's what the D would say.
King
of the pirates. He's made of rubber.
How did that happen?
Yo, hold, you can buy the gum gum.
Gallo, gallo.
His name's a low, just like samurai in LADY. Nami's not shy. Pirate crew come through doing the thing with the king of the pirates. He's gonna be king!
Gallo, gallo,
gallo. Oh, it's safe for One Piece. It's the name of the treasure in the Grand Line.
Gallo, gallo.
Set sail for One Piece.
This is Miley Cyrus, and you're watching the Sync Friend channel.
We'll be right back. この番組はシンクフレンドとヤワハハとご覧のスポンサーの提供でお送りしました。